first time Craig ever called me a gentleman. It's just a brotherhood of everybody, right? I mean, just look at Coach Schlame, right? Who knows, 35 years later, I'd see him at a Hall of Fame banquet. You know, he kind of catapulted my career in two, so, but it's not about me. And then guys like Moose Fahey that, you know, you meet, and that's what it's all about in the AFA, right? Which leads me to the person that we want to honor tonight. You've heard from Jordan Kopack. He was a defensive coordinator for the Racine Raiders. And he had his philosophy was, if you understand defensive line play, a two-eye technique is basically you cut the guard in half and you play on the inside and you hold that gap. And you don't want anybody to get out of the A-gap. Hold the A-gaps. So in essence, you got the guard, the center, and the guard can't do anything. So we had two great defensive ends, Mike Wilkham and Jamie Davidson, and a young buck named Wilbur Kennedy. And in steps Mark Trudel to play the other gay gap. He had all the qualities that a defensive line coach would want. He stalemated the guy. He moved. He never stopped. He did what he was told. That doing that earned him the MVP in that 1989 Ice Bowl that Mark calls it. And it was just a phenomenal performance. I coached college football for 15 years, and I've never seen a perfection after we watched the film again. I mean, he just could not stop Mark Trudel, and that's the reason why we won the game. So he made the other 10s look great. You know, the way I look at it, he's almost like the Geico commercial with the walrus and the hood, when the guys try to score on him, and they say, are you kidding me? That's like Mark in the middle. You can't route him out. So Mark is not only a great football player, but a great teammate. He's a great man. He's a guy who's quiet. When he comes up to you, you'll go, God, that guy's really quiet. But he's a great friend, great teammate. He's a husband, a father. He'll be inducted in the Raider Hall of Fame this summer. And so with that, I'd like to introduce the 2019 nominee for the AFA Hall of Fame, Mark Trudel.
I'd like to start off by thanking Phil for both nominating me and introducing me today. I also like to thank the AFA for recognizing me and for inducting me into the Hall of Fame. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the great teammates and coaches I played with for 9 years. Many of them are also in the Hall of Fame, so I'm very humble to now be part of this group. Finally, I want to recognize and thank the city of Racine, the volunteers who helped the team, and all the great fans. I still go to a few Raider games each year and run into people that I've known from 30 years ago. Of course, I'm so old that those fans are now there to see their grandkids play. But I think that shows the commitment to the Raiders, the fans' commitment to the Raiders. I remember when we would go to away games and have as many or sometimes more fans in the stands than the home team. I think that level of fan support makes a huge difference and helps us be a stronger team. I know that it motivated me to play hard. So thank you again to all those who had a role in this. I'm very honored. Thank you.